We can't stop this cause I'm destined to spit this from within. I get sick of this lyricist impatiently. I'ma keep on spitting till you can't stand this. Still demanded, spewing a few lyrics that's comprehended. Sometimes just think for me to question is possess something complex with sickest rhymes. This cause some spasms and make corpses call ups out of the terrorists. Plus I'm still causing terror cause I'm psychos, the menace of all this known as error. It ain't easy to compile these words and release them out of my chest like burps. I try my best to express this mess perhaps. I'm about to relax once again, or just that sizzling with these raps makes me feel less compressed. I'm about to suppress some of these citizens and harass the fuck out of guests, tits and clitoris. I caress this music like treacherous carcasses and skin of ducks appendix, accessibility to test in space. I'm about to spew a few lyrics that's gruesome to them critics. Time to consume some victims just like moon crickets. And throughout this transition I've been trying to cooperate with something vital and vivid. The viewer declarations advice with your limits. I'm about to spew a few lyrics that's gruesome to them critics. Time to consume some victims just like moon crickets. And throughout this transition I've been trying to cooperate with something futile and vivid. The viewer declarations advice with your limits. I'm patient with disruption till I passively pass out and wake up in trash bins. Just the best critics for your harsh criticism. And if it wasn't for this music, I'm eventually silhouette in a vision to intentionally conduct something bizarre. All this consumption of sacrificial assumption, and at times my emotions tend to be dysfunctional. And apparently I'm end up pinning myself over conversions. Taxi conceptions that I'm actually trying so brutally to envision this destiny. Great words like designing vivid images till you can stand this grotesque picturesque. The screen at you across the canvas, trying to transference throughout this verse and form some reps combined from within the essence. And perhaps it's a complexity for me to invest deeply into these sick assemblies and still be spewing without any empathy. I'm about to spew a few lyrics that's gruesome to them critics. Time to consume some victims just like moon crickets. And throughout this transition I've been trying to cooperate with something futile and vivid. The viewer declarations advice with your limits. I'm about to spew a few lyrics that's gruesome to them critics. Time to consume some victims just like moon crickets. And throughout this transition I've been trying to cooperate with something futile and vivid. The viewer declarations advice with your limits. I ain't stopping this lyricism, and I ignore all sorts of criticism. If you don't like this rap shit, just get the fuck out of my chasm. My tranquilizer mechanism to reform excessively and converse exclusively. Whatever I'm spitting you cannot harness, and you can grasp piloting that I compress. Cause slow quality deserves some props, and if you prepless by distortion I tantalize your corpse. I'm trying to rhyme words like crosswords, transmitting worms into wormholes, frying corpses and tossing them across the cosmos, turning assets into ashes, till this furnace burns like fragments and firmaments. I guess every verse I'm spitting is a depiction and a sick reflection of vividness. You can stop this cause it's external, and just anything I've done so far is nothing but just rehearsal. Still witnessing visions of caravans, plastics who can viciously sucking on my dick and their cadavers. I exhume six corpses from ditches, resume the spit sickest verse during fetal position. Still witnessing entombed visions through this obscure intense. As I'm obligated to impure some horsemen who be on this position, dismissing vehicle impactions, and I inflict you with incisions, causing gastrointestinal collisions, expanding self digits and transcend out the collision of dishumanism, disfiguring this decomposition and causing terror to every human figure across campuses until it's an error. Cause whenever I'm spreading this blunt equalism, I eventually scare the hell out of cadavers with cynic lyricism. And sometimes like a gimmick for me to actually evict some skeletons from being so damn mimic. I'm about to spew a few lyrics that's gruesome to them critics. Time to consume some victims just like moon crickets. And throughout this transition I'll be trying to cooperate with something futile and vivid. The viewer declarations advice with your limits. I'm about to spew a few lyrics that's gruesome to them critics. Time to consume some victims just like moon crickets. And throughout this transition I'll be trying to cooperate with something futile and vivid. The viewer declarations advice with your limits.